As those wildfires do continue to burn throughout California, KCRA 3 came across a group of firefighters sharing a pretty unique bond.
While this group stands side by side with other firefighters, what makes them different is where they've come from and where they hope to go. KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle explains.
This is a familiar sight. These familiar photos lately of wildfire burning in California. But this fire crew, it's different, and its purpose to these men is valuable.
Very valuable.
This is a team of BLM smoke jumpers made up entirely of military veterans. Some served in the Iraq War, others Afghanistan.
Well, I did a lot of jungle warfare training out there.
And why this is so valuable is because it's part of a program created essentially to give veterans a way to get back into civilian life after the military. After all, some tried to set up new careers after the military only to say this.
That fell through.
Now, these firefighters made up of Marines, Air Force, soldiers are a band of brothers fighting a new enemy, fire. The difference is that now they're learning skills like forestry management or paramedic training. They hope to turn into full-time careers as they continue to adjust to life outside the military.
This program here has not only helped just the vets, but I mean for the greater good as well.
Although to a man, they say fighting fires is a whole lot like being in the military.
We're all like a family, like right off the bat. So we're used to living together, sleeping together, eating together all day long. So I think the military gave us plenty of practice for that.
Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.